from Marysville, Tennessee, and Pensacola, Florida, the Rock and Roll Express, Rick Morton and Robert Gibson.
And along came the Rock and Roll Express and just lit the place up.
She loves that rock and roll and she plays it all night long. Oh, that's all she ever tells me when I call her on the telephone.
It was amazing. They were rock stars.
Well, we couldn't go out in public. I would stop at red lights and people would actually, at a red light, they would actually put their car in gear and jump out and come knocking on the window. I'm saying, like, get back in your car, the lights are green, you know?
Robert and I did a lot for this business. We paved a lot of roads for a lot of people.
That's how it's meant to be.